Alright, so we are recording once again. Now, last part. Yeah, like I had to record this in 10-minute intervals, so last 10 minutes I've been a death montage. I don't know if I'm so interested in the piston ammo now. Alright, let's go hunting for dogs, I guess. I mean, how rare can they be? Oop, there's one. Crap, I keep getting control. At once. So, ammo, you save life. Alright. Let me start saving up for some armor. Alright, line up the headshot. That one looks big. That can't be good. Oh, that's a puppy. Oh, yeah, I got it. Let's see. Big dog mutant? Oh, God. MD head. Sort of MP head. This is some pretty easy ammo. Give her a good shot. Two rounds. Oh. Wonder how fast these guys respawn. They must respawn fairly quickly. Sometimes you just gotta take aim and pull the trigger. Guaranteed a kill. Well, most of the time you are. Yeah. The PvE server. See, I'm taking this like it's a brand new game. I'm just trying to. Can I kill him? Wow. Oh, snap. I thought he was dead and just glitched. Practically dead. Alright. Yeah, let's get out of here before they start respawning. How many hits do I have? 10? So I got another 2 things of ammo. We got a head to sell and a tail to sell. I'm just gonna go check out the green arrow up there. Guys, I think this is how you make bank on here. You make good ammo, you farm them, you sell them for money. Get like 50k money, you buy goodies. I still sprint. Hello, game. I have things to exchange. Oh. All right, let's see how much this goes up. Dang, it almost went up 100. That went up 90. I think it was 90. That's like 3 mags. 3 mags every 5 heads. Look for things to scavenge. Dang! Alright, so we're now in Pathfinder. We can now jump twice in a row? Alright, let's talk to me. Alright. So we gotta regen that, we gotta... Let's actually go through some stats real quick. Alright, we got a damage for CAK. Maybe we can... And this stuff. Whoa! I don't think I need any real armor until I'm, alright, so now we can use shotguns. Oh, assault rifles. We need level 4, huh? Clan weapons. Standard issue clan, huh? Alright, let's be proficient. I don't know. Yeah, guys, I think that's a lot. I might play a little bit off camera for a little bit. Yeah, I'll be back. Alright, looks like we found a Soviet dungeon or something. There's dogs for days in there. I'm not gonna mess with that yet. I'm gonna get to something to heal. I don't know how to heal yet. I've only killed like 4 dogs off cam, that's it. Nothing real exciting. Almost died actually. Another one that was stupid, I thought they were glitched. There needs to be melee weapons out here or something. Crap, phone's ringing. BRB goes. Alright, I am back, YouTube. I used to see the bush through the fire, that's really cool. Oh god, what does this guy want? So, let's quickly check out armor prices, and then I'll start up a new vid. Come on, come on, come on. Got less than 30 seconds, look at armor. Let's see here. It's all so expensive! My god! Holy crap! That's a lot! I'm done. I'm not gonna buy any of this. I'm so done. 2,000 coin for a baseball cap? So.